Jaci and I are doing an experiment on Bernoulli's law.
This is what's going to happen. The ping pong ball is going to stay in the same place because there is a pocket of low pressure due to the air moving quickly around the ball.
Here's an example. The reason why the ball stayed still as she was turning the blow dryer is because the low pressure pocket tries to stay under it as it's moving, and high pressure is always pushing down, so the pocket is staying.